My dear beloved child, listen what Bible say about yours ability. 1 Timothy 4, 7-8. Train yourself to be godly. Physical training is good, but training for godliness is much better. Properly exercising our abilities will help us grow spiritually.